Hey buddies, wish you all a happy Friday and a great weekend ahead. Welcome to Ranjit and his Minpin channel. It's almost 3 a.m. in the morning. Just ignore that clock, it's 10 minutes past. I'm not sure how my puppy wakes up so accurately at this time and start giving a sharp cry, waking up everyone in my family. Reason behind his cry is he's always occupied with my mom and my brother in the morning. And also with me, he's expecting the same in the night as well. Since he's a 1 month old puppy, it's common in nature. It's fine that I can sacrifice my sleep for him. I usually cover him with a blanket to keep him warm. You know what, it's pretty strange in Chennai. It's raining in the month of December and January. And it's somewhat cold out here. I just carry him on my hand and start giving some pat, and he gets up all of a sudden in the middle and checks everything is fine. You know what, he's such a drama kid. So in this clip you can see that he gets up and starts sniffing. Guess what, it's time for his business. Mean potty. Before he does anything on me, let me put him in his potty pad. So after completing his potty, he climbs on me and sleeps on my arm so conveniently. Due to this pandemic, we are working from home. Usually I work an early morning shift. So he wants to desperately climb over me and wants to sleep on my lap. So there you can see he's sleeping. Look how adorable he is. You know what, when he sleeps I just keep clicking snaps over again and again. It's all just memories. Especially I like his ears. Now you might think he's in a deep sleep, so you will think to put him back in his swing bed. So I would take the blanket and I would try to cover him up, but he wakes up and gives me such an innocent look, conveying to carry him up, and I give him some belly rub. He loves belly rub. And he automatically goes to sleep. You can see he just plays with my fingers, then I just continuously give him the belly rub. You can see that he's smiling. Then he goes slowly into sleep. There you can see. I really like the way he sleeps in his swing bed. He doesn't sleep on floor. And I'm really thankful to Almighty for providing him to me. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked our video. Please do like and subscribe. I'll be meeting you in the next video. Until then, it's bye from Ranjit and his Minpin.